In this example, our job is to graph the line y equals negative 3 over 2x minus 1. First, identify the slope. In slope intercept form, the slope is the number that's attached to the x. So in this case, our slope is negative 3 over 2. Now remember, slope is rise over run. And so what that means in this case is a negative 3 means we'll rise negative 3. In other words, we'll go down 3 and to the right 2. Now we have our slope. Now how do we start? Where do we begin? Slope-intercept form gives us plus b, that is the y-intercept. In this case, our y-intercept is negative 1. And what that means is a point on the graph is the point 0, negative 1. Every y-intercept that you deal with is going to have a 0 as its x-coordinate, because a y-intercept intercepts the y-axis when x is 0. In other words, it's every point along the y-axis, and those points have an x-coordinate of 0. Now all that's left to do is first plot the point. Again, our point is 0, negative 1, so 0 and negative 1 is right about there. Then we need to apply the slope, so we'll go down 3 and over 2. Down 3, 2, 3, and then over 2. So there's the next point, and you can continue going in the right direction. You can also go backwards. Instead of going down 3, right 2, you can go left 2, up 3. And so there we have a couple of points. We see that we're going to make a line that looks a little something like this. And there we go. All that's left to do is show it a line. We can add little arrows on the end. There we have the line y equals negative 3 over 2x minus 1.